I'm just gonna display. Whoops. Yeah, whenever you're ready for that rematch, bitch. I'll just get this guy's just like. If you want to see like videos, like if you want to see your storyline and everything, you have to go look at like a different video because I don't do that stuff, to be honest. Thank you for tuning into the video. I hope you enjoy my live stream.
Tell me why we shouldn't kill you now. The con. Think I'm responsible? Explain this. I can't. What do you mean you can't? I don't know what that is or how it got there. You're lying. We need her, Cassandra. What happens now?
Do you remember what happened? How this began?
I remember running. Things were chasing me, and then a woman?
A woman?
She reached out to me, but then
Go to the forward camp, Liliana. I will take her to the rift.
What did happen?
Oh, babe.
Will be easier to show you. Massive rift into the world of demons that grows larger with each passing hour. It's not the only such rift, just the largest. All were caused by the explosion of the conclave.
An explosion can do that?
This one did. Unless we act. Each time the breach expands, your mark spreads. And it is killing you. It may be the key to stopping this, but there isn't much time.
I understand. Then I'll do what I can, whatever it takes.
They have decided your guilt. They need it. The people of Haven mourn our most holy, divine Justinia, head of the Chantry. The Conclave was hers. It was a chance for peace between mages and Templars. She brought their leaders together. We lash out like the sky, but we must, until the break. There will be a trial. Come.
Where are you taking me?
Your mark must be tested on something smaller than the breach. Open the gate. We are heading into the valley.
Making my way downtown, running fast, moving down, 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 down. Down, down, down. Yeah. Kinda hurt.
The pulses are coming faster now. The larger the breach grows, the more risk we fear, the more demons we face.
How did I survive the blast?
They said you stepped out of a rift, then fell unconscious. They say a woman was in the rift behind
you. Okay. Oh yeah, give me that 200 as well.
Over.
Drop your weapon now.
If you're going to lead me through a demon-infested valley, you'll have to trust me.
Give me one reason to trust you.
Because my life is on the line.
Gather.
You're right. I cannot protect you. And I cannot expect you to be defenseless.
Yeah. He's about to get my sword. No one.
Remember, you agreed to come willingly. Take these potions. Maker knows what we will face.
Where are all your soldiers?
At the forward camp.
Just me, this is how I look goofy.
We are on our own for now. There! Watch out! If we flank them, we may gain the advantage.
Thank you for tuning in. I'm in the first round. Yeah, you take care of him. What about this person? Thank you for tuning in. Hope you enjoy the stream. Down the ice, running fast. I'm trying to go faster. Ain't got no, huh? Come at me now. got some iron now. One more iron.
Closed that thing. How?
Whatever magic opened the breach in the sky also placed that mark upon your hand. I theorized the mark might be able to close the rifts that have opened in the breach's wake. And it seems I was correct.
Meaning it could also close the breach itself?
Possibly. It seems you hold the key to our salvation.
Good to know. Here I thought we'd be ass deep in demons forever. Barak Tethrys, rogue. Storyteller,
this guy.
Occasionally unwelcome tag along.
That's a nice crossbow you have there.
Ah, isn't she? Bianca and I have been through a lot together.
You named your crossbow Bianca?
Of course. And she'll be great company in the valley.
Absolutely not. Your help is appreciated, Varric, but...
Have you been in the valley lately, Seeker? Your soldiers aren't in control anymore. You need me.
Ugh.
My name is Solas, if there are to be introductions. I am pleased to see you still live.
He means I kept that mark from killing you while you slept.
Then I owe you my thanks.
Thank me if we manage to close the breach without killing you in the process. Cassandra, you should know. The magic involved... Your prisoner is no mage. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine any...
Understood. We must get to the forward...
Well...
Onwards!
This way. Back to Mank. The road ahead is blocked.
We must move quickly.
Oh yeah. Give me a second. Oh yeah, you see that? Yeah. Then I just got Dax. I went from being fear, oh, end of that. Oop. good to know. But I also really want to control my character.
Demons ahead! Glad you brought me now, Seeker!
Get them in! Oh yeah!
So, are you innocent?
I don't remember what happened.
That'll get you every time. Should have spun a story.
That's what you would have done.
It's more believable and less prone to result in premature execution.
Move, tree. Run the woods.
I hope Liliana made it through all this.
She's resourceful, Seeker.
We will see for ourselves at the forward camp. We're almost there.
Another rift!
We must seal it! Quickly! They keep coming! Help us!
Move! Boom. You could buy things.
Rift is gone. Open the gate.
Right away, Lady Cassandra.
We are clear for the moment. Well done.
Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
We must be.
Ah, here they come.
You made.
I know. As.
Order me?
And you are a thug, but a thug who's a pope.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor.
Justinia is dead. We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here.
You shouldn't even be here. Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position.
We can stop this before it.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple.
We must get to the temple,
but not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path. It's.
Listen to me. Abandon this now.
How do you think we should proceed?
Use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
Liliana, bring everyone.
On your head be the consequences, see.
Oh yeah. I got the pick. Oh yeah, you listen to your master, don't you?
The tunnel should be just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough.
This was good. This was good. Whoa, what's good, boy? Ooh, get countered. Oh yeah. Sorry if I'm really backtracking, guys. It's just, I kinda could do this. Whoops. Money. Got him.
Yes, we found the soldiers.
That cannot be all of them.
So the others be holed up ahead.
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to the lady with the glowing hand.
Yeah, leave that to me. No one bites the dust.
You are becoming quadruped.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Thanks
to the Maker, you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. She insisted we come this way.
The prisoner? Then you...
It was worth saving you, if we could.
Then you have my sincere gratitude.
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that change.
Go! Onwards!
Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
I remember who's captain here, okay? Oof, you saw how smooth slide she went. She went zip. She knows how. She's proficient. Let's go.
So, holes in the Fade don't just accidentally happen, right?
If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
Aye aye, Captain. Psych! Oh, he's got me here. Whoa, man!
The Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fade.
Just good.
Our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Scout helmet. Oops, armor. Looking pretty fit there.
Hmm.
the good. We have to take that from you. No, give you this. So lucky. Well, buddy, where will you meet the woman that was behind us in the rift?
You're here,
Lily. Not gonna lie, guys, I'm not.
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'll try,
but I don't know if I can reach that, much less close it.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Yeah, follow me. I'll find this way.
Now is the hour of our victory.
Bring forth.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
Yeah, it's me.
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium Seeker.
I see it, Beric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Keep the sacrifice still.
What you want?
Called out to you, but
whoa, what's going on here? Okay,
what's going on here?
Oh wow, okay.
Run when you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder. Kill her now.
I hope you wish you could try.
Attacked, and the divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
Echoes of what happened here. This rift, I believe. However,
alright, 1, 2, fight. You're gonna die. I don't know what you guys are trying to do. Hmm? Oh,
no!
Okay, what was that? So it's good. Talk to you real quick. Wow, that thing is crazy.
We must strip its defenses. Wear it down.
This ain't working. I know.
The demon is vulnerable. Now.
Well, let's go. All the ways we can. Let's go, please. Oh. What? I got you, my girl. Get off me! Whatever. So we're gonna try to kind of sneak around. Sneaky sneak. Close him down. Man, let's go. Roger, bud. See my boy real quick. Push him. I'ma kill you. You drew me out of him. Jeez. We were doing so good too. So it's good. Don't mind me. Get that man. Get that man. Oh my god. Little B, he was a obviously. Now my character back safe. Oh, I'm out. Careful, 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 I'm going closer. Get him in. Give you some more armor. Oh, what the hell? Did no one watch him? Like, oh my god, move. Someone watch that man, like. He's coming for me, he's coming. Oh my god. This has to be the chance where I revive people. I did not mean to do that behind them. Come on, come on.
Now, seal the rift.
Okay. It's game over for you, buddy. Yeah, got achievement. Oh, my lips. Is it clear?
Oh! I didn't know you were awake. I swear.
Don't worry about it. I only...
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady.
Ooh.
It's all we've talked about for the last 3 days.
And the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but I'm certain Lady
Chandra would want to know. Let you guys watch this.
She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Hey, what's this? Oh yeah! Can I equip this right now? Do I have a equip slot? Whoops. Is there like a limit? Oh yeah! I think it's so easy now. I'm sorry guys. I know I shouldn't do this, but look at that! Oh my god. Yes. That's stronger actually. Destroy. The armor of dragon, that sounds so dope. I might have to, equip that. But that makes me, that makes my defense and my range. Look at that, that looks dumb. I have to help it now. Okay. Let's see what these bad boys you got. What was that? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna quit that. I'm getting so excited for these weapons. How dope I look now. Oh my god, that's so awesome. Do I have any more? I don't think so, okay. But yeah guys, I am gonna end the live stream there. As always, I hope you enjoyed. This is something new, so I'll be doing another episode sooner or later. If I still have the game, I should, maybe. But yeah, thank you for tuning in, and like the video if you like it, and bye bye.